You have to understand all the pieces of the puzzle that go into it, and I think I'm pretty good at that. Do you have the wherewithal to do it? Are you willing to make the sacrifices to forego immediate gratification for delayed gratification? Do you have the wherewithal to do that? Because you got to keep the wolf from the door. You're betting your rent money, you still got to pay the rent. You just can't mail it in and expect to be successful.
I don't have to do
okay, take them out.
You want to take this outside? Because I think they can bring cameras outside.
Please don't. This is not the place.
Hey,
and this is not
sit
the
down.
Time.
We're talking about me here. Yeah, this is so, my show. But
bitch.
The thing is, I want my view out.
You've got to get in there and roll your sleeves up and be involved at every level.
You need a job.
No, I don't want a job.
Well, I know.
If you want to be successful, you've got to change with the times. You've got to meet people where they are instead of expecting them to meet you where you are. That's the big key.
How have you done that? Done that.
Change with the times. When was the last time you went to the library and looked something up? And you've got to decide that up front. If you're a person that has the need to be loved by strangers, you're in for a rough ride, because it's never a success-only journey.
Thank you very much.
How about that? I'm Dr. Phil.
And this is my masterclass.